really bored right now, so I'm gonna show you guys what's in the room. Starting from the closet and moving over calendar, and across to my mom made poster from Walmart. My door, which has glow-in-the-dark stars, and I painted it myself. I got bored one weekend, and that's what happens when I get bored. Picture from video that I made before, got that from Ross. Walmart, Ross. I figured a bathing one was better than a princess castle that used to go with my pink and blue room. A bridge that I think is in New York. My Kingdom Hearts poster. And Wonderland, Cheshire Cat. I'm pretty sure that's New York too. My name from San Francisco, Paris. Lights, which I'll show you that later. Window, nightstand, quotes. Little just random things. My mask from Halloween. My bookshelf. I need to organize that. My bowling trophy with a little paper doll. Teddy bear my brother got me from Paris. Christmas present. Fairy from Virginia City. That's from Lake Tahoe. My fish tank. And that is all of my stuff on my wall. I would show you the floor, but it's kind of really, really messy. Now I'll show you guys the lights, which are pretty awesome, I guess. Sure, I can turn it on before. That's what I'm turning. Gotta love IKEA. And these ones are actually Halloween lights. Okay. I love this song. I'm not sure why I wanted these in my room, but I just thought they'd look cool. Turn on the lights. Dark in here. My awesome bedspread zebra. And then peace and love and deodorant. Would show you myself, but you know, I just took a shower and I don't have any makeup and my hair's not done. So, what do you have in your room that's interesting?